करंट अफेयर्स 22 मार्च 2021 पीएम लॉन्चेस जल शक्ति अभियान कैच द रेन कैंपेन ऑन वर्ल्ड वाटर डे। Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Monday, 22 March, launched the Jal Shakti Abhiyan Catch the Rain campaign on World Water Day via video conferencing. On the occasion, the Prime Minister also interacted with sarpanchas and ward panchas in Rajasthan, Uttarakhand, Karnataka, Maharashtra and Gujarat, said a government statement. Bihar becomes first state to have own ethanol policy for biofuel. The State Industries Minister Shaiya Shahanwas Hussain on Friday launched the much-touted Ethanol Production Promotion Policy 2021. The State Cabinet approved it on Tuesday, making Bihar the first state in the country to have an ethanol promotion policy under the National Policy of Biofuels 2018. The State Ethanol Policy allows the extraction of ethanol, which was restricted to sugarcane, from surplus quantities of maize as well. That's all for today. We'll be back tomorrow. Thank you for watching.